So I can't access my Discord account anymore, so I had to create a new one. There'll be a link to the new TTS server in the description, and I'll have the username in the comments.